kind of glitch, you know, with the musical performances. It's got to be hard because not only are you guys learning your lines, now you're learning songs as well, right? Yeah. I mean, does that add to the pressure of getting it done?
Well, we're doing two jobs at one time.
Sometimes four.
Sometimes four.
Why do you say four?
Well, because, you know, there's performing and there's, you know, for us, there are moments like the last episode was a song that I wrote. So there's also songwriting and Yaz is an MC. I'm sorry, we're on television. Bryshere.
Smollett.
Wait, should we call you Yaz? Is that it?
No, it's Bryshere.
Yeah.
Bryshere.
Yeah.
Well,
well, no,
it's
no, Yaz.
It's a joke.
What do your friends call you?
They call me Yaz.
Okay, then can we call you Yaz?
You guys are my friends now.
Okay,
you can call
good.
Me
Yaz. Wow, we're
in
the club. Well, listen, we thank you. Your success has helped the entire channel.
All right.
People in the business know what we're talking about. We can see Empire, you guys, every Wednesday night at 9 o'clock. Keep it up, okay?
Thank you. Watch it. It's delicious.
It's delicious. I love it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, Spike Lee's coming up. He's on deck. Right. Have you guys met each other yet or seen
each
other
backstage? We just did. It was crazy.
Did he remember you as a
child
actor?
No, of course not. Of course, I didn't even bring that up to him. He's like, okay,
it's Spike Lee, and he's got a new joint coming up.
He's got a new